Welcome back to The Last Leg, where we're still joined by Johnny Vegas and Steph Reid. Now, the Zimbabwean rowing team are here, as I mentioned, and one person turned up to training, scared of the water, wearing a shower cap. So we asked, well, everyone here in Rio to wear shower caps to their events. Our viewers in Britain got a little bit confused, just tweeted photos of themselves wearing shower caps, like this one, with the hashtag shower caps for the Zimbabweans.
That sounds like the worst charity appeal of all time. Telethon, shower caps for the Zimbabweans.
We have set up our audience and everybody else with shower caps tonight in support of the Zimbabwean rowing team. Yeah.
We need a Christmas album.
Josh has been looking for the things you only see at the Paralympics. What have you found?
Yeah, would you like to see a wheelchair table tennis umpire do the coolest catch of all time?
Yes, please.
I haven't got it. No, I have. Here you go.
Let's see if we can replicate that in the studio. Go.
Whoa!
Oh! Hang on. Anyone?
Wait, this athlete in front of us keeps catching them.
Come on, someone. Oh, Steph, that's an athlete there.
Oh, she's
Jodie Cundy is racing at 9:15 tonight. Oh, by the way, the poll, Sarah Story. Every car park in Britain should be named the Sarah Story Multi-Story. Is what's the winner. Congratulations to all the other Paralympics GB medal winners today. Harriet Lee, Jessica Jane Applegate, Andrew Mullen, Stephanie Millwood, Zoe Newsom, Gemma Prescott. That's all we've got time for tonight. Would you please thank our guests, Johnny Vegas. And Steph Reid. Congratulations, Steph. Silver medal. Thank you so much for coming in. And my co-host, Josh Whittacombe. Tomorrow we'll be joined by Stephen Mangan along with powerlifter Ali Jawad, shooter Izzy Bailey and the man running for gold in the 100 metres at 11:58 p.m. tonight. Don't go to bed, stay up and watch Johnny Peacock. Claire Balling continues with the action in a few minutes, but after ending last night's show with an appeal to Hollywood producers to turn Sarah Story's career into a movie, tonight it's Johnny Peacock's turn. Forget about Jared Wallace, forget about Alan Oliveira, his biggest rivalry is with a man much older than him. Thanks for watching The Last Leg live in Rio. My name's Adam Hills, see you tomorrow for the next leg.
Yo, once in a lifetime a chance comes along.
It's on, Peacock.
Chance for redemption.
You, me, over 100 metres.
A chance against all the odds.
You're going down, old man.
If you had that chance, would you capture it?
Or just let it slip?
Do you have to be that close?
I'm sorry.
I've never met somebody so old who has the same prosthetic as me. I've never met somebody so old who has the same prosthetic as me. So old.
He said he's never met someone so old.
Yeah, I heard him, Josh.
Just let it slip.
Yo. On your marks. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. You ready to try it with your feet off the floor?
No, no, no.
When he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth.
I mean, I'm not sure how much good this is doing you.
You skip your weight, I'll skip mine.
Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot.
Best 2 out of 3.
Whoever makes you feel better, Grandad.
The Adventures of One Man, 50, with a blade and grey.
46.
The Last Leg, where we're still joined by Johnny Vegas and Steph Reid. Now, the Zimbabwean rowing team are here, as I mentioned, and one person turned up to training, scared of the water, wearing a shower cap. So we asked, well, everyone here in Rio to wear shower caps to their events. Our viewers in Britain got a little bit confused, just tweeted photos of themselves wearing shower caps like this one.